The House of David. One of the oddest of oddball chapters in the Book of Baseball. A shaggy band of barnstorming religious devotees with a penchant for the pepper game. They played baseball to spread their word while entertaining the fans. Even Babe Ruth donned a beard to join the ranks for a game now and then.